I also covering round six of the 46 World Teams Championships. And these are final standings after round six. So we'll go over the hands in a minute. But Switzerland in first place and Italy in eighth, top eight that qualify. In the Venice Cup, we've got Poland leading and New Zealand are in eighth. And both the USA teams are in the top eight. In the Darcy Trophy, got Poland leading and Argentina in eighth. And in the Wuhan Cup, Chinese Taipei, I couldn't say it last time, Taipei first and Romania eighth. And let's have a look at the hands. So board 17, 10, 15 count, should open a no trump, strong no trump, pass, 7, 10, 11. So if you can find a 5-3 spade fit, so you could bid something like three clubs asking for five card majors, and you go three spades, four spades, 14 count. Well, you might look for a slam after that. One no trump, three clubs, three spades. Then actually, you'd probably just bid four hearts. Denying first or second round control in both of those. And you'd end up in four spades, I guess. But you might end up in three no trumps. So quite a few of them played in three no trumps and some played in four spades. Four spades makes 11 tricks and three no trumps makes 10 tricks a lot of the time. So you want to play in four spades if you can. So this would be a good hand to just go one no trump, three clubs, like a puppet stamen kind of bid, and then bid three spades with this, and then four spades. Okay, or you might make this mild slam try and bid four hearts, say. Four hearts would be a good cue bid here because obviously it denies first round controls in clubs and diamonds. And with a minimum, you should just then bid four spades, I guess. Dealer East, 12, well, 6, 10, 21. So two no trumps, pass, 10, 11 count, totally flat. Think you should just end up in three no trumps here. Let's see, does six clubs do anything? Go off, that's what it does, it goes off. Is anyone in it? Yeah, six clubs. Why are you in six clubs? A lot of people in six clubs. Four in six clubs, and you got a totally flat 11 count. Oh, awful. Even with partner having 22, I think you're gonna struggle with a totally flat hand. Dealer South. 12, 14 count. You might upgrade it to a one no trump, but let's say you open a spade, pass, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Well, you bid two diamonds forcing. You might bid two no trumps now if that shows like a weak no trump, I guess, or something. Or you could even bid three no trumps here if you wanted to upgrade it to like a 15, 17 count. So one spade, two diamonds, three no trumps could be like showing like a 15 count. It's kind of like a 15 count, I guess. No tens in it though. Who knows? I think you should only get to three no trumps. So pretty sure everyone will just be in three no trumps here. All right. So some are in four no trumps. Wow. Someone's in six no trumps and it does come in. Someone's in six diamonds. Couple are in six diamonds, one's in six no trumps. I think the majority in three no trumps. Don't think it's the greatest contract, but I don't know. It's not too bad. It makes. Dealer West, 8, 12, open a spade in preparation to bid two hearts or something. One spade, pass, five, six, seven. You're just going to bid a no trump. So if you play that as forcing no trump, this hand will bid two hearts. And then this hand will put you back into two spades. So yeah. Unless this hand then bids three clubs with a six card club. So I think this hand will put you back into two spades, to be honest with you. So I think two spades should be the common contract here. Seems to be most of it, but there are some red ones, two hearts. Maybe this hand's passing. Playing on a 4-3 heart that you might have five hearts. You might have five spades and five hearts. And therefore, this hand might decide to pass two hearts. And I guess possibly that's what's happened in some occasions. 21, dealing off. Pass. Pass. 9, 16, 19. Open a diamond. Sorry, a heart in preparation to bid spades. So a heart. Now, this hand should. Well, that's a dealer north south vulnerable. So one heart, probably a bit two hearts showing spades and a minor. Eight, nine. One heart, two hearts. Kind of a bit stuck for a bit here. Pass, I guess. I'm not sure. Tricky ones, these. One heart, two hearts. Let's say you pass anyway. Actually, if you pass, because actually you could double actually. Could double two hearts. One heart, two hearts, double. And then this hand will probably bid three clubs, like pass or correct. So three clubs. Or two no trumps or something, whatever you bid to find the minor. And then this hand is going to go on. Double, maybe. Don't know. Bid three spades. Bid three no trumps. I don't know. I think you're going to get it to four hearts. It's the bottom line. Let's see, four hearts, six hearts, six spades doubled, three clubs doubled. So I guess it goes three clubs and then this hand doubles for takeout or something, and then this hand leaves it in. Dealer east, west, dealer east. 4, 6, 10, 12 count, open a spade. Dealer east, west, vulnerable. Well, east, west are vulnerable. So are some souths going to bid two no trumps with this? 5-5 in the minors, but not a single honor in the minor. Some people do this when you're non-vulnerable against vulnerable. You might bid two no trumps looking for a sacrifice. But I don't think I'd do that personally. But anyway, one spade. 10, 12. Okay, so you might bid one no trump, forcing. You might bid two diamonds, pass, let's say. Two spades, three spades. So I think you might get three spades, you might get four spades. Okay, everyone's in four spades, so yeah, forget the three spades. Someone's in three clubs by south. Wow, close to 1100. Well, yeah, four spades is off a lot of the time, and it's made a few turns. But there you go. So if you're playing three spades, that's probably the sort of where you want to be most of the time. Dealer south, 8, 9, 10, 11, 16. Okay, so you open a club, pass 11. So you might bid two clubs or you might bid one diamond, depends. And pass. So if he goes a club, diamond. See, I'm bit of heart now. Pass. Bit two no trumps. I think he gets a three no trumps. Gonna get to three no trumps. Some have got to six clubs. So one club, two clubs, splinter, three diamonds. And then that's kind of good. You could bid three spades next. So one club, let's say he goes one club, two clubs, inverted minor, and then you bid three diamonds, splinter, and then three spades, cupid. And then you end up in six clubs. I mean, it's a bit unlucky. You've got a 4-1 break. Is it unlucky though? It looks like if the clubs break 3-2, it looks like you might well have. You got a lot to rough though, haven't you? That's the trouble. I don't know if six clubs can make if you've got better, get like a 3-2 break. Maybe you can, I don't know. 4-1 break is very difficult. Dealer West, 9. Pass, 10, 12, 13, 1 heart, 4, 6. Dealer West, non-vulnerable. You might bid a spade, but yeah, pass, let's say. One spade, let's say one heart pass, one spade pass, one no trump or two clubs pass. Saying one heart spade two clubs, two one spade two clubs. You might bid two diamonds, you might bid two no trumps now. And you might bid three no trumps. How does three no trumps get on by North? Pretty well, and everyone's in it. Okay, so that's the thing to do. Dealer North. Pass. Six pass. 13, 16 count. Open a club. Pass. Spade, pass. I think, is he a bit stuck now after a spade bid? Some people, no, they're not going to open a no trump. I'm talking rubbish. Club, a spade, and you might just bid two clubs, I guess. You can't really bid two diamonds. Not really, it's not really good enough, in my opinion. Yeah, it's a bit of a horrible one, this one. Anyway, let's see where they end up. North, south, two spades. Maybe they bid two diamonds. I'm not sure. Not sure how they bid this one. Seems to be a lot in two spades though. One club. Pass. One spade. Pass. Two clubs. And then maybe you bid to bid two spades. Maybe that's it. Yeah, maybe two spades is, yeah. I mean, you don't want to bid two diamonds because it's more constructive than bidding, say, two spades. So, yeah. Think some might have to pass two clubs though. Or maybe they just bid two diamonds here, and then they bid two. That wouldn't happen either, I don't think. I want two diamonds out of interest. Three diamonds, five diamonds. Yeah, I'm not sure how the bidding goes on that one, if I'm totally honest. Dealer East, 7, 10, 12, one spade. Two diamonds, spade, double. One spade, yeah. Two diamonds, double maybe, with a six count. Four, seven, eight, one spade, two diamonds. Wow. Five diamonds? I think I'd be tempted to just bid five diamonds with that. And a lot I have been tempted, and it makes. Dealer south, eight, nine, ten. Actually, or any doubled in five diamonds. Six diamonds was. Five diamonds doubled once. Doubled and redoubled. Wow, you don't see that very often. Haha. Interesting. Wow. Incredible. Dealer south. 10, 11. Pass. Pass. 6, 10, 12, 13. A heart. 7, 8, 11. Two diamonds. Dealer south, non-vulnerable. One heart, two diamonds. Heart, two diamonds. And you got six, two, well, you're gonna get to four hearts. One heart, two diamonds. My brain has just gone. Do you just bid three? No, you don't bid three diamonds. Two no trumps or something? Anyway, you get to four hearts. Brain has just gone numb. Okay. Dealer west, six, seven, eight. Pass, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 15 count. One club. Diamond. Would you really do that? No, I don't think I would bid a diamond on this, to be honest with you. I think I'd pass. So a club, a heart, and then I'd bid three hearts, and then I'd bid four hearts with this. I'd get to four hearts, I think, with the West cards. Yeah, and everyone else has done the same thing. Seems reasonable. Five, six, seven, eight. Dealer North, pass. 10 count. Pass. Five, 10 count. I can see a lot of people opening third in hand with a club here. So a club, pass. One spade. Pass. Two clubs, maybe. Or one no trump. Pass. Six, seven, eight, pass. So we'll be south playing in one no trump at all. There's one. And you get two hearts. So actually, after one no trump, pass, pass, this hand might then bid two hearts. Protect, I guess. That's what some have done there. That's how you get to two hearts. Board 30. Dealer east. 10 count, six diamonds. Dealer east, non-vulnerable. One diamond, one heart. Six, seven, eight, 10, 14. Diamond, a heart. Two clubs, pass. Two diamonds. Three no trumps, I guess. Three no trumps by West. Seems reasonable. Okay, board 31, dealer south. Seven, eight, 10, 13. Open a diamond. I think. Off south vulnerable, I think west could bid two spades here. Six, seven, eight, nine. Diamond, two spades. It might, two no trumps may be an option if that's natural. Could pass. I think you might get into two spades by West. And yeah, some have doubled it. So one diamond, two spades, pass, pass, double, pass, and it's gone for a cricket score. Other people have rather than doubled one, two diamonds, and maybe a bit three, or maybe it's gone one diamond, two spades, double, pass, three diamonds and all out or something as well. Man, there's a lot in two diamonds, and there's someone in three diamonds. Could go a diamond, one spade rather than bidding two spades. And then I think you bid a no trump and then two diamonds. And that's how you get to that contract. Okay, final contract of round six. Dealer West, pass. 6, 8, 11, pass, pass. 6, 10, 17 count. One no trump opener, pass. Bid two clubs, two spades, three no trumps. I think this is going to be three no trumps by South, mostly. And it is all making 10 and 11 tricks. Flat board. Okay. There you have. So that's round six. That's end of day two of the 46 World Teams Championships.